Welcome back to a Dark Souls 3 video. I did adjust my settings, so hopefully you can hear me better. Last time we left off, I killed the tutorial boss and the first boss. I didn't show it, but I did die a bunch over there. I also talked to some old lady. Actually, I might have showed that. I don't know. But this looks cool. I'm gonna read these messages. Oh. Okay, I did something else. Okay. I have to raise the banner as she gave me. Bro, what the hell? These look like something from Resident Evil.
Help me! I'm getting kidnapped!
My guy is like... He is so calm. Okay, this is the most popular area that I've seen in this game. Mainly because it's like the only place that I can actually remember. Other than that swamp. I know that swamp is very... Hey guys, it's me, Lord... Forgelet. I don't know. I just recently got kidnapped by some monsters from Resident Evil.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
Welcome to Should We Kill the NPC or Not? It's a world famous game mode amongst the Dark Souls or Souls community. Or Demon Souls, sorry. But like Elden Ring and Dark Souls have these same dogs. This is the land of Bloodborne, is it not? First try. Haha. Bro, scarecrow. Oh, bonfire. Okay, so this is where it's actually gonna start. What's up? Where? Wait, what is he shooting at? That's cool. I like that. Oh, you have like no. There's no point in me parrying you. These are the pilgrims, I just realized. Is this. Hello, pilgrims! Have you come to spread your religion amongst me? How do I. I learned that one from Bloodborne. Small leather shield. How would a leather shield work? I'm confused. What the hell is that? Or like, what are you doing? It's a gremlin. But there's also a big dude there. Actually. Bro, how am I meant to deal with all of these guys? Found out her weakness. It's reading. That's a life lesson there. Don't read. It's a weakness. Why are the rolls so delayed? What the hell? This is stupid. The only reason I died was because my guy rolled after I pushed the roll button.
No open. Hello, I know I'm gonna get jumped.
It's a lie.
Because next time, kill your prisoners. Don't keep them alive. This one. I knew it.
It's like playing prop hunt. No, it wouldn't let me in. How the hell? Oh. Hey guys.
It sounds like she's a below me. I don't know that.
Oh, it's him.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Let's go.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Completely butchered that.
Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
No.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
It's a freaking big sword. Here, then. There shouldn't be any. That is it. Okay. Listen here, pal. I know you can do some boss. Done with you, I can do with you again. Just a second.
I help anytime.
Okay. Is the giant? He looks like a turtle. Specifically, teenager. Jesus. He looks like a PS2 cows. Oh, not that thing.
Oh! Don't disappear like that. You have me downright worried. But I've unraveled
so
the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
Yes.
I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
I won't. I'll specifically go fight him, because I think he helps me fight it? I don't know, but if it's a solo fight, I'm fine with it. There's like side enemies. Alright, big fella, you're basically lost.
Well, it's too late now. I give word of the Knights of Katarina. Fight my own
way. He is carrying. Fire gym weren't on this thing.
That was quite a performance.
Thank you.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together.
He's not even rolling anything. That's fine. That was fun. Bro, I can't believe I just got the freaking white jeans. That's crazy. What? It's a scam? They're not even white. Can I give Sigurd that stick that I got? I always think this guy's gonna like respawn and freaking jump me. Let's go back to spawn. Does he kill me? I'm definitely gonna have to do a German build in this game. Let me see how good this thing is, actually. Messages. I love reading. Oh. Never mind. I won't read that. I'll open this though. How much damage does it do? Physical 150. 105. Oh, wow. I might need to use the axe. There he is. Big tree boss. I don't know if this is a side boss or a main one, but from what I've seen, it's a main one. This is a big arena, jeez. Fight the enemies before the boss. This shield will do no good for me. Is this like a boss that doesn't have a cutscene? I know Dark Souls is a boss. Yep, he's definitely one of the bosses. How do I, like... How do Who said that? I heard a scream. Are you okay?
Oh, hell, and in one. Heavens. She was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As... well... a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
This goes straight from Evangelion. I'm not getting the mace.
Goodbye.
Dark Souls 2. That was pretty sick. Oh. Oh, this is the... No. I didn't know that this was the swamp. I'm gonna spend my echoes. I mean souls. Not echoes, souls. I'm going to spend my souls. What the hell is that? Are you an NPC? No, you are not. Put that cross down. Oh crap. Bring in stamina. Either. Okay. I'm sorry I misled those guys. I thought they were NPCs. I don't know. Who are you? Oh crap. It's a freaking duo. I don't even have any health vials. That guy's attack took all my stamina. As long as that guy doesn't intrude, I should be good. Oh, he doesn't get freaking stun locked. Oh, he intruded. How many... is he just gonna spam that health spell? They're both big dudes. Wait, he hit me, but it didn't. Hold on, what? He hit me, but it didn't do anything. Where were those two knights at? I don't think I want to open this. Okay, good. I don't wanna. Ooh. Who is this? This is not who I faced.
Oh my god!
That wasn't even a parry. Look at all the damage he just dealt. That's right. Don't mess with me. Crap. Actually, I won't mess with you. I apologize. He doesn't get stun locked. That's fine. Too bad. I can get. I'm extremely slow. He's trying to kill me from a distance. I think. I don't know, but whatever he's shooting at me is. Oh, yeah, there it is. Ow! Okay. This is quite unfair. I don't have any health. Oh, what? I didn't see you there. God! This guy sucks. Listen, I just took care of it. I just died. Enemy that was invading me. This dude is like a real player. You won't heal on my watch. Yeah, that's right, big sword. Yeah, that's right, big sword. I just killed your friend. How do you feel about it? Guess what? I don't care. get angry because I'm okay, it seems like you're pretty angry too. This guy stepped up his game last time. He's just spamming his one move. It's a very elegant duel. Curse you, your stupid attack that you keep spamming. Or did he kick me? There we go. Oh, thank you. Looks like I spoke too soon. What the hell are those? Ugh. Iron flesh. What is that? Do you have... What is... Bro, why do they have horses on these consoles? What do the horses do? Thank God. I needed some stairs. But those items... Crap. What is this? Freaking Wendigo. Oh my god. I'm gonna die to this thing. Oh crap. What did I do? Am I meant to do this? I have Sauron. I think I'm meant to do this. Oh yeah, I have to do another one? Oh my god. Three? I have to do that two more times. Can this guy kill me while I'm in a cutscene? Get over there. Okay. What's this? Wait, who the hell is that? I didn't even see that. You saw me. Okay. Should I fight him? I don't want to, but he might drop something. Is he poison? Oh, he's coming. Is the Force. Is he a Sith Lord? I knew he would do that. I And he gave me a sword. Dark sword. I made this game suspects. I was checking that one. This has to be a boss fight. I mean, look at the thing, it's massive. Why are their eyes so big though? Is that, no, that's their helmets, not their eyes.
Bloodborne! Bloodborne! Bloodborne!
I want his sword. Is he parryable though? He probably is, to be honest. Those guys. I'm not gonna try that. I didn't think I could fight these guys so early. Oh, wow. They have some combos. Wait, I thought these guys helped me.
No.
it's so relatable.
Insane. I can't kill this guy now. I'm gonna freaking JoJo here. The red eye guy is back. Oh my god. Bro, the elbow bash, the sinking. Bro, what is this game? Abyss Watchers. I was wrong about the ash thing. I parried him, but it still did damage to me. That's unfair. Ah!
Oh.
That's very menacing. But guess what? So am I. Come here. First phase that I've had. When did he get so many attacks? And why is he not letting me heal? Deserves an emote. Oh my god.